action up for grabs tonight. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. New Jersey's looking to break out of their own end. Hammers it on net. And just got a piece of it to keep it out.
He is so difficult to beat when he drops into that butterfly positioning and gets square to the puck, keeping his arms tight to his body. Man, it is tough to find the back of the net.
Moves it to Gretzky. And he takes the feed. Oh, no way to brace yourself for that hit.
Some players get into the game by physically engaging early. There's a fine line there, but that was executed perfectly.
And that one's picked off. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
Great positioning by the goaltender to redirect it to the corner, getting it out of danger.
New York's got the puck in their own end. From center, they get into the attacking area. New Jersey's looking to break out. Shot, and he gets a chunk of that to keep it out. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. From the point, they take control of it. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still no score in this one. McDavid's won the draw here in their own zone. Hedman's got it in the defensive end. I don't think anybody was hanging on to the puck after that hit. Puck picked up by Hull. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Just gets a piece of it to keep it out. Wow!
Well, this save is all about the compete to find the puck. I mean, it's a battle, and you're trying to battle your opponent. You can see him bobbing up and down, trying to find the puck. He finds it at the last minute, reacts, and makes the save.
Scooped up along the wall by Drury. Quick pass to Matthews. Shot! And it goes off the player in front. The Generals gain control of the puck. Quick feed to Robitaille. They've got the defense outnumbered. The Demons look to start the transition game. Takes it at center. And lowers the boom with a big-time hit.
Well, this is a message-sending hit, isn't it? When you get all of your opponent and you're able to separate the body from puck, you know you've done your job.
Message delivered. Slick feed. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Takes a shot. And that caroms off a body in traffic. And he takes the pass. Now a quick pass to Messier. Moves the puck into the attacking area. New Jersey's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Matthews. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. Here's a blast!
Oh, a spectacular save right there! Wow!
Unbelievable. I mean, it was all but in, and he steals it because of that last-ditch attempt to find the puck. Just incredible save, James.
And he slides it quickly to Arda.
Oh, what a save!
That doesn't swing momentum in your favor. I don't know what will, James. That's a last-ditch effort to make a play. What a beautiful save.
New York's got it in their own zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Into the offensive end now. New York's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Loses possession after he takes a little hit.
Well, his last save is one that's going to be remembered for a while, James. It's going to be on the highlight reel. It's on one of mine now. I mean, he stole one there. It was all but in, and that desperation and compete level, it makes the save.
Here he is, takes the shot, and the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Denies him again. Fires away, and that goes off a player. And he totally whiffs on that one. There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. And the opening faceoff here in period number number two is about set. Both teams still feeling each other out as we are scoreless here to start the second. All right, Pounder, how would you assess this game through the first 20 minutes played?
Scores! What a shot!
Well, he gets all of this one-timer, doesn't he, James? I mean, his one leg is almost on the ground as he bears down and lets it rip.
New Jersey still trailing in this one despite numerous shots on goal. Coffey's gaining momentum. New Jersey's got the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Here's a shot! And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Demons lead it 1-0. Gretzky's won it off the faceoff. Battle along the boards. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Pad save, and he made it look easy. Great job there.
That's a great save as he drops into the butterfly. You want to make sure that you take away the top of the net, but you know you got the lower net covered, and the agility to be able to move across the crease is an example right there.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. And they win the offensive zone faceoff. Now let's see if they can capitalize. And he was ready for that save. Look at this down the right wing. They're on the attack. Shot! Drives it with the glove.
A player should never be left alone in the slot, but man, is the goaltender to task here. Gets out in front of it and makes the save.
Face off, they take the puck. Let's it go for the back end. Denies him! And that's blocked in traffic. And that's broken up. Quick feed to Coffey. Uses the force on that hit. Takes a shot. And look at this, they've really ratcheted up the intensity here. There's a collision. Gives it to Parker. Big time save right there. They'll be looking to keep that momentum going here in the faceoff.
After that last shift, James, where they really press, they want to continue right there, get pucks to the net, because this goaltender will not want to battle net front. He's outworked already.
New York's got it in their own zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Here they come on the attack down the right side. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Here's a chance behind the net. New York's got the puck. Matthews takes it through the middle of the ice. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Sends it over to Gretzky. Too much congestion in front. Knocked around, but keeps it going. Here they come on the attack. Intercepted the pass. New York's got the puck in the defensive end. And some good footwork to kick it away. Picked up along the boards by McDavid. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Gains the zone along the right wall. Quick shot! Shuts him down.
We're so used to seeing this shot hit the back.
Oh, what a save! He stopped it! Wow!
Oh, that's an intangible effort that you can't teach, James. That's all about desperation and the will to stop that puck.
And look at this. These fans are starting to get on their feet to recognize what an incredible save we just witnessed.
Yeah, he made an incredible one, didn't he? And you got to embrace it when they're on the
scores! And the rookie gets his first playoff goal!
Well, it's so important to manage the expectation and the nerves when you're a rookie, and that goal is going to do nothing but give him confidence. Well, such a fluid motion as he's skating in full stride and pulls that puck in towards his feet, changes the angle, and puts it by the goaltender. I don't think the goaltender even knew where that was going.
New York's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Generals take possession in the defensive end. Makes his presence known on the ice. Smith stick handling in his own zone. Oh, and a board
distributed right in there.
Moves it quickly over to Matthews. Too much traffic in the lane. The Demons gain control of it. New York's got a hold of the puck. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. New Jersey's got it now.
Comes up with a glove save.
And now it's grabbed by Trouba. Along the wing up the neutral zone. New Jersey's got possession of the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. The Demons have a hold of it in the defensive zone. The Generals get a hold of the puck. Moves it to Hull. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Fires it. Tremendous stop by Wong. Takes the feed. Hammers a shot. Big save right at the end.
We've played not one, but two periods now tonight. It's a chance to go grab that final snack. Go stretch your legs, because a big third period is just around the corner.
Any object on or towards the playing surface at any time during the game.
Hope you're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Here we go, we're in the final frame here in this one, and it is still up for grabs. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. New Jersey's got it along the wall. Picked off by Coffey. Gaining momentum along the boards.
Takes it to the net. Oh, it makes a save. Just got enough to keep it out.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. It's all tied up. Gretzky's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack.
Let's it go! Just wide!
New York's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Coffey.
Inside the offensive zone.
Rocked him in the open ice. Moves the puck over to Gretzky. The Demons take possession here in the open ice. And he maintains possession of the puck here. Moves the puck.
Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick.
Feeds it over to Robitaille. Quick feed to Gretzky.
And that caroms off a body in the lane.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. New York's got the win off that draw.
They're picking up steam through the neutral zone.
Taken along the wall by Niedermeyer. Here's a short pass to Robitaille. Right up the gut into the attacking zone.
Here's a shot. Just gets enough to keep it out.
Scooped up by Gretzky. Oh, break out the ice packs. He lays out to block that shot. Ow! The Generals gain control of the puck against the wall.
They are really starting to apply the pressure here in the offensive end.
Hard shot!
Oh, there's a puck! And look at this cycle here in Quebec.
Takes possession of the puck. Keeps it out again. And they come away with possession here in the road.
Setting up against the wall. Here in the back half of this period, we got a tie game. New York.
York's won the faceoff. Snaps it off net. Too many bodies in the way.
Here they come through center and into the offensive end.
Puts it on net, and that one's turned away. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Henske's taking it from his own end. Quick pass over to Lowe.
People and fans complain that low-scoring games are boring, but not this one. There's been a lot of high-quality chances on both sides. It's been a very entertaining game.
Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Hedman's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he moves it to Smith.
Shot!
And he had an answer with that save.
Oh, goaltenders love the butterfly as he drops and slides across his crease. He makes the save. They're all over the puck here, James. I mean, their opponent, they don't even have time to breathe.
Skates across the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Gallagher. Turn that chance aside. The Demons take it along the wing. Good fight for the puck along the boards. The Demons have it now. Knocked away with the stick by Gallagher. Inside of the last minute here in this third. Made that stop.
This is a fantastic save, James. He's all over it. What I mean by that is he knows exactly where it is and where it's moving. A reason why he can get square to it and make the save.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end. New York's won the defensive zone draw. Moves it to Panarin. And now it's over to Robertson. Just a little too much contact and couldn't hang on to the puck. New Jersey's got a hold of the puck now. New York's got the puck here in the open ice. Panarin's got it along the wing. Tremendous stop.
That's a fantastic save by the goaltender, but his team has to do a better job of protecting the middle of the ice. Those high-danger scoring chances eventually go in.
New Jersey's through center right now in the offensive end. Oh, how did he get a piece of that to make the save? And there's the buzzer bringing regulation time to an end. Still tied up. We've got overtime in moments. OT should tell us who wins and who loses, and they're ready to get it underway. All the drama, all the adventure, all the action, it's overtime! That's blocked! Puck grab by Lemieux. And he takes the dish. Quick pass to Coffey. Gains momentum up along the side. The Generals have it now. Oh, quick little pickpocket on the play. A chance to win it. Oh, what a save to keep it tied. Angles it over to Lemieux. The Demons move the puck in the defensive zone. And that's hooked away by Gallagher.
They score! Overtime winner! And there is your Stanley Cup champions!
The childhood dream comes to an end. Is there victorious to win the Stanley Cup, James. What an unbelievable moment that they shared together. The sacrifices, the preparation, and it all culminates in this. A win, a victorious Stanley Cup.
The blood, the sweat, the tears, it's all worth it for a chance to hoist a cup which is on the ice.
The dream is alive and it is in the building, and now it is a big question, is who's going to hoist that cup? Love to see the order.
And here comes Cap, the engine, the lifeblood, the heart and soul of this squad. He's finally a Stanley Cup winner.
Yeah, for the first time to be able to hoist that cup is an incredible feeling. I can just imagine the emotion that's circulating through his veins. But he has done everything for this team, both on and off the ice. This is a deserved and earned moment.
And it's your Conn Smythe Trophy winner's turn to get the cup. Man, he was electric.
Oh, he was outstanding, wasn't he, James? And he hoists the cup, and he knows. I mean, you always want to feel like you contributed as a player, and the feeling goes that much further. But how about his production leading in goals? I mean, he was incredible.
What a moment all those years, and he finally is a Stanley Cup champion here, Cheryl.
Yeah, and he was so good between the pipes, wasn't he, James? I mean, you can't win without solid goaltending, and he was the backbone of this team. He deserves it, and he hoists it, and you can see the smile on his face.
And look at that smile with pride as he gets his turn with the cup.
Yeah, and you see everyone gravitating around every player who gets it, James, because every role leads to winning. No matter how many minutes you play or what your role is, it takes depth to win a championship.
Cheryl, I love this moment. Nobody ever looks their best in this picture, but this is the moment everybody loves.
Oh, you're grizzled, you're sweaty, you're banged up, you name it, you've been through it, but you did it all. You sacrificed your body, you sacrificed everything to be in the moment, each and every one of you. Now you get to do it together, get this fabulous celebration photo, one that will go on your wall and you'll never forget.